Hello everybody, this is Roger Hansen, and tonight I am working with audio and video. I have a video that I put together that consists of testing the computer. I have echoes in the audio, and also trying to help my brother with setting up a video capture with his game War Commander on Facebook. I wanted to get this video started because I have some follow-ups that come after this, and I hope you enjoy the video. Please understand that the mistakes are there for a reason. But with that, I will end what I'm saying, and I will start the video. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. This is my first attempt at trying to record War Commander on Facebook with this computer that belongs to my brother. It was pretty strange, so I ended up putting a short video together to show what came out. I can edit. Just play. You know what I mean? Don't worry about how it looks or when you stop and start. Just play. Just make sure that they're not any longer than like an hour.
Okay.
I mean, if you want to go through and stop on each one, that's fine too. Not sure, but I think he might have his audio muted up in the game, up on the right hand top side. Where that speaker is, it's supposed to be blue. The trick I learned there too is if you muted your music and it's not coming in, you can actually do screen capture to go onto the game and just stay on the map and then play the OBS and let the music play in the background. Excuse my crazy dog. At this point, when I made this video, I wasn't able to get the settings and everything adjusted right, and I went through and did the adjustments the way I had to do it on this computer. In my next video, I'll show you what those settings are, and in both this next video and the video after that, I'll talk a little bit more about my OBS and settings and how I use it and stuff like that. First, I want to get this finished, and then I'll also show you me putting it on YouTube, uploading it. If on YouTube, I believe now they allow you to upload videos that are like, I know 45 minutes. I've never tried an hour long video before, but I'm thinking they might let me do an hour long video. I don't know if I could do anything longer than that.
Wasn't able to record the battle. Did that?
Did it stop?
Oh no, no, it stopped, didn't stop, but you couldn't move it, no nothing.
Did you stop the video?
I can't. Not, not when it's like that.
Did you actually do a battle?
Yeah. But you, I'm on my base attacking them, but it's doing this. Well, I know, but to record the whole thing, you know, moving it, keep up with it, the movements and all that, wouldn't be able, wasn't able to do it because it was doing this.
Let me adjust the settings and stuff. Could be that the frame rates are too high. Or the amount of bit rate yet. That is very slow.
Well, no, you, that goes off it does, but you gotta wait for it to, but that's what I was referring to, how slow it is and all that.
See, I got it set at 20 frames per minute, or per second, on downloads, and on the other one I've had, because we have low bit rates, I've had to drop it down to 34 frames per second. That has a real big, that does do a big difference.
But you see, that's what I was referring to right there. That's what it was doing last before all that.
And before you started recording, it wasn't...
Nope. I could play right through with no... very little problem like this. And you gotta go by step when you...
You can restart it too.
Oh, I did.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
They didn't, Monsanto's, they didn't allow you to do that back when I was flying.
Yeah, I know.
See, now what I'm doing is I'm trying to adjust the frame rate.
Well, look at that, 8 minutes. Mm-hmm. You know, that's really bad.
Not really. Okay, I'm gonna test this and see if it's working. I'm having issues. I think it might be the thumb drive that's actually doing the problems that we're having. I've got like tons and tons of, I've got video that this thing's trying to say it's corrupt, and I know that it's not corrupt, which that's getting on my nerves. Ended up having to get rid of a lot of videos over that. Watch your thumb drives, USB, whatever you call it. Nothing worse than a bad USB or thumb drive. Though.
I'm trusting.
That's my niece. This came off the computer, not the thumb drive. Every single one of these.
How come today closed?
That's my dad's collection. These came off of the pen drive.
Nothing.
I mean, just completely bad. See what I can do here
talking about this. I thought in the other videos too. But the USBs are the thumb drives, SD cards, all of them. Be careful. Be careful with which ones you use. Like if you use ones that aren't compatible with Windows 10, and you're not aware of it, it'll corrupt your SD cards. Had that happen. I also had some bad thumb drives that corrupted a lot of good videos. So be aware of that. Now I'm trying to make adjustments with my settings with Clay, or Robert Clay, with the computer. At least that's what I believe it is. This loading has always been an issue, and that's because the computer's pretty old. I'm wanting to get it to where it could actually show the tanks and everything, and doing damage and stuff. Actually using this computer when I started doing these videos, and I now understand how much of an issue it is working with this and making videos. I'm very limited. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, this is actually the video I'm using to do my next three videos, so that's the reason why I did it. And there's also some interesting things, you know, on here too. But like I said, if you like this video, please, you know, give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, share, make comments. Give us some feedback. We'd love to have some feedback. We welcome it. It's always welcome. And have a good day. Thanks for watching.